I don't believe who came out of the grave.
Why is this gross? Why are you?
Look who's here!
Oh yeah, I'm late.
That's his bike. He remember where he lived.
I bought it with my food stamps.
He bought it with his food stamps and stripper money he does when he puts his wig on. Where have you been?
I don't know.
You know you're famous now.
Why?
Why? Why?
Kevin! What the fuck are those? Who did that? You did that? Oh my god, boy, what have you done to the car? I don't understand. What the fuck is this? Hey, Kevin.
Hey.
I asked for a 10-second car, not a 1-second car.
Nah, this is a 10-year car.
You're right, now when I take it back, this is a fucking 10-year-old car. How are you gonna take it to the fucking track?
Like, tow it or something?
Where's the turbo? You took out the front, but where's the turbo?
It's right here. Look at it.
So what you gonna do to it?
Put it back together.
What the fuck is this, man? The fuck? What did that Mexican chimichanga over there?
Chimichanga?
The fuck is this, man? Come on. At least put the e-brake, man. It's just snowing on my toes. So this is another episode of Mighty Car Mods. Mods. More mods cars. You gonna race this or what? Do you like tow it to the finish line or you push it or what the hell? Watch the back. When this guy wakes you up at fucking 8 a.m. to do some weird shit on the car. Man, this shit is not even gonna move at all. Alright, let's get to it. We'll be back after this commercial. Yeah!
He's gonna tell you what's right and wrong. Sexual harassment, panda.
Hi, boys and girls!
So, in case you were wondering how in the hell you're gonna put this over here. So you can weld it. You have to Mexican it out, right? And this guy thinks he's gonna tie it to a bunch of couches and he's just gonna pull on it and it's like magically it's gonna be solved. Let's turn the shit up. There you go. Now you can see what the fuck's going on. Border Patrol, put your hands up, son.
La Migra!
Okay, Juanito, we're gonna pull it out. It's no good, no bueno.
Sing the song, pues. La matraca, traca, traca, la matraca. See, this is how you jack off. This kid has some good experience in that shit, huh, Kevin? Will those catches hold this car? Let's find out. What did I tell you, bro? Keep going. I like the way you're doing. Oh, I'm just gonna stick my foot right here. Nope. Oh, you got it?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, probably if I don't move my leg. My foot. Come on, man. Jimmy that shit out. Hey, man. That's some real JDM shit right there, dude. Come on, man. Pull on it. Where you guys pick this guy up? Home Depot. Who did that? Are you just gonna fuck it? Just fuck it, weld that shit there?
Sure.
Without cutting it?
Oh, I have to.
You gonna cut it with what? You gonna get Chuck Norris to come bite that shit up?
A few moments later.
Damn, son. Look at this guy. No shield. Not a single fuck was Kevin. This guy has balls right here, man. Fucking hire this guy. Woo wee! I think I can see Jesus now, bro. Hey, you got balls, bro. Now that's real Mexican right now. De El Bandit Shop. Aquí es donde restauramos tu chimichanga de cero a brand new. Como miran aquí, este cartucho chocado y ahora ya está nuevecito, 100% empaquetado.
So Kevin, how does it feel to be behind a real Honda though, for real?
Oh, it feels really nice, bro.
Yeah.
I tell you, you feel that torque?
Yeah.
It feels pretty good. The BTEC.
BTEC.
How do you feel about the BTEC?
Oh, it's really nice.
It goes 0-60 like in 0.1 second.
Something about that.
Like, you feel the turbo now? Like, shh,
yeah, turn on the next light to the right.
I know.
Turn it. So you find it.
Pasar, no?
So you coming down with a down case of what?
Of hypothermia.
Can you tell us about your experience with that?
Oh yeah, I got both my toes cut off.
Yeah?
Back in
A few moments later.
It's been hours and hours, and look at that. This guy's really done it. His Mickey Mouse really paid off. Look at that. How old are you, Kevin? 18 years old, and he can perform a job like that. This is like the Chuck Norris of body shop. All himself. Cut it, weld it, stretch it. Look at that. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Now, if you guys ever want a job done on your ride, because you crashed it like a mofo, leave a comment and I'll get back to you. Because this guy right here, this guy did that shit by himself. All day since 8 in the morning. It's already, what time it is? It's already like 7:05. It's pretty much from 8 to 8. It's about to do it, but look at that. It's all fitted. Nothing loose. Now he says he's gonna get the bundle done. Bundle. Sand it down. Primer it. Paint it. Brand new. Look at that. You remember where each piece go. Fuck, I cannot even put a fucking first grade or kindergarten fucking puzzle. Look at that. Legit. See right there? Proper. This guy, proper. Look at that. What you have to say? Hey, look at
go home and take some rest.
Take go home and jack off. Alright. This was BxR, Bandit X Ride, special edition of Pimp My Ride. Yeah, this guy really did a good job though, for real. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and if you're really interested in some body work done in here in Utah, hit me up and I'll connect you with my good friend Kevin Ortiz, SLC Miami. Peace. I'm supposed to say bye.
Bye.
My name is Juanito Pepper on a stick.
Yeah.